A tip when you're practicing is always remember when you're striking, keep your cover hand to protect your center line. And if you learn to practice in one hand, do the same thing with the other hand. This is a number one and number two. This is a number three. This is a number four. And this is a number five. Be good with either hand, because in a combat situation, you could have your shoulder, your arm, your wrist disabled.